to do so results in persecution.
Obvious Clan Kelly Shell Company is an office here. The keylogger will be in there, along with a bunch of twitchy heavies with bugger all to do all day.
So, you wouldn't advise waltzing in the front door, then?
I mean, I would for my own personal amusement, but I doubt you'd find being dead nearly as much fun. Plus, there is an extensive network of grids that a spiderbot could navigate.
Right. Let's have a look around.
Initiative.
the keylogger. Data's next.
Cheers, mate. Just about done with these. Strange getting rid of perfectly fine drives, though. They've been formatted and all. Clean.
Orders from the top. Can't be too careful, I guess. Plenty of incriminating stuff that should have never been written down, let alone stored in a database.
Like what?
You're taking the piss. It was all there, you know that. Kickbacks to connections in the 5-0, in Parliament, business contacts, drug distribution, even an early proto of the Golden... Never mind. Mrs. Kelly doesn't like us talking about that.
But there's no recoverable data on...
She believes in being thorough. Nothing more thorough than crushing them to little pieces. That goes for just about anything or anyone. You all right, there? Why so squirmy and sweaty?
Nothing. Noshed up on a ruby.
Well, what's that then?
Hold off. It's nothing.
You're bloody wired up.
Get off. Listen.
You fucking crasser. She's not going to crush you into little pieces. She's going to chop you off for fucking dog meat.
Kelly passwords. Now let's scram.
Like the money's being kept in air-gapped servers at the Bank of England. Only way to access it is in person.
Are you saying we need to physically rob the Bank of England?
Correct. If you're going to rob a bank, you might as well rob a heavily fortified national treasury. That's what I always say. At least it is now.